You know, I shed a tear this morning. I think all the emotion of this summer and seeing the names of people I know caught up with me in a way I hadn't expected. But that doesn't stop me from being anything but proud of what I achieved in my two tours of Afghanistan. And I hope that every veteran watching this thinks the same.